Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Buena High School, we revere, for your deeds we'll raise a cheer. Hold our heads up toward the sky as we wave your banner high. Hail to your daughters and sons, for the work is never done. We'll all rely. We all hail thee, Buena High.
Welcome, Board President Sabrina Rodriguez, the Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Roger Rice, Ventura Unified Executive Cabinet, honored guests, family, and friends, to the graduation ceremony of the Buena High School Class of 2020. Congratulations, Bulldogs. Before I go any further, I'd like to share that when this class entered Buena as freshmen, I was so excited that you were the Class of 2020. I reflected on the uniqueness and, quite frankly, the coolness of saying the class of 2020. Little did I know just how unique the circumstances would be for you. I truly feel blessed to be here today celebrating such a meaningful event in all of your lives. I would also like to take this time to recognize our honored guests. All seniors had the opportunity to nominate an individual who significantly impacted their lives. These teachers and mentors would wear white, symbolizing the educational light they have been for our seniors. Their tassels would be orange in honor and in memory of Amy Reinert, a beloved Buena teacher who inspired her students to strive for their very best. Honor Guard guests, we appreciate and thank you for everything you have done for these students. Class of 2020, this is a milestone in your life with unparalleled conditions indeed. Typically, this is where I impart some words of wisdom. But because of these unprecedented times, there are no words from me that you haven't already heard or that you won't hear going forward. So instead, I want you to know that I recognize your loss. I see the traditions that have gone by the wayside. I see the events and celebrations that have taken on a new shape. No graduating class before you in Ventura Unified has been through two school closures, one due to the Thomas fire and the other a worldwide pandemic. My heart hurts for you. Okay, just a few words of wisdom. You are truly a part of history. Through all of this uncertainty, you have shown resilience, grace, and strength. Those qualities will serve you well for the rest of your lives. On behalf of the entire Buena faculty, we are proud of you. And now I'd like to recognize those who received stoles and cords. California Scholarship Federation, AVID, ASB, Multilingual Seal, ROP, Music, Theater Arts, Magna Cum Laude, and Summa Cum Laude. You've all done an exceptional job. Bulldogs, as you venture beyond high school, you will be heading in many different directions. Yet all of you will contribute to our world in some way. Many of you will be attending different schools. I would like to point out that this class was offered over $3 million in scholarships and grants. The students of this graduating class will be attending Berklee College of Music, Bushnell University, Cal Poly Pomona, Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, California Aeronautical University, California Baptist University, California Lutheran University, CSU Channel Islands, CSU Long Beach, CSU Monterey Bay, CSU Northridge, Grand Canyon University, Lake Erie College, Liberty University, Lou Ross Academy, Mississippi Valley State University, MIT, Moorpark College, Oxnard College, Sacred Heart University, San Bernardino Valley College, San Diego State University, San Francisco State University, San Jose State University, Santa Barbara City College, Scripps, Sonoma State, Southern Oregon University, UC Berkeley, UC Davis, UC Riverside, UC Santa Cruz, UCSB, UC San Diego, University of New Mexico, University of Oregon, Ventura College, Westmont and Willamette University, and United States Merchant Maritime Academy. Additionally, some of you have chosen to take a gap year abroad, while others will go straight into the workforce. And it is my extreme honor to say that several of you will be serving our country in the armed forces. We owe you a debt of gratitude for this, and we thank you. Seniors, wherever your travels may take you, please remember that Buena will remain your home. You are now and forever part of the Bulldog Nation. So, Bulldogs, class of 2020, this graduation brings you to the end of your high school career. Be proud of your accomplishments thus far, and remember the relationships you have formed here. Know that there really has never been a better time than today in our world to accomplish great things, as your possibilities and opportunities are abundant. Today we honor you, and remember, Bulldogs, always stay classy.
Well, hey there, Buena Bulldogs. It's Stormy Warren. I host a morning show on Sirius XM Satellite Radio, a channel called The Highway. Any country music fans out there? Anyone? Anyone? No? Well, if you are and you're listening, thanks. Nice to have you out there. For the rest of you, just know that I am a proud graduate of Buena, and I was a Bulldog back in 1988. That was my senior year. And I just wanted to take a few minutes to say how proud I am of what you've gone through this year. This is not the senior year you thought you were going to have. This is not the prom you thought you were going to have. This is not your commencement you thought you were going to have. It's not the spring sports seasons you thought you were going to have. And it's definitely not going to be the summer you thought you were going to have. going into your freshman year of college or wherever your life was going to take you or is going to take you. So I just want to leave you with some words that have helped me since I was a Buena Bulldog. I saw a movie back in the 80s called Silverado, and I've carried this quote with me ever since, and that is, life is what you make of it. If it doesn't fit, you make alterations, meaning you have to be adaptable. You got to be flexible, and nothing has taught us this more than the past few months. And you guys have done a great job, and I'm sure there's times you're down in the dumps, you're having a pity party, you're whining, and that's okay. But what do you do with that? How do you move forward? How do you better yourself? How do you better society? By adapting, by making those alterations to your plans. I know it's not what you wrote down in your journal, is what you thought your senior year was going to be, but that's okay. Things change, and how you make the alterations to those plans is how you're going to succeed moving forward. Which brings me to another one of my favorite quotes. If you find yourself whining about the times, your time has passed. And usually that's reserved for older people who are kind of set in their ways and don't want to change. They don't want to change with new technology or beliefs or trends or anything. They just want to whine about the times. These kids, they don't know what they got going on. Well, yeah, I know. But if you find yourself whining about the times, like if you're whining that you're not getting your prom, you're whining about how your senior year is going to end, you're going to miss the whole point. The whole point is making the best of the situation. So remember, if you find yourself whining about the times, just know that your time may have passed you by, and you could have made the most out of this time and this summer and your freshman year in college or wherever you're moving on to. And my final thought I want to leave you with, my Bulldog family, is you want to make God laugh? Tell him your plans. And I know these weren't your plans for your commencement, your graduation, or your stepping out into the new chapter of your life. But just know God is laughing, but he's got your back. We all do. We're proud of you, class of 2020. I miss Ventura. I miss the pier. I miss the beach. I miss the hills. I miss two trees. Is it still two trees or is it just one tree now? I don't know. Miss you all. Go Bulldogs and happy graduation. Best of luck to you all.
Buena High School, class of 2020. And Zachary Levi. Listen, I know that a pandemic isn't exactly the greatest way to end what I'm sure was an incredible 4 years of high school education and socializing. I know that you were all expecting, hoping to, well, some of you might not have been walking down the aisle, I don't know, but most of you are expecting and hoping to be walking down that aisle in a quad at the Orange Peel, and getting your diploma, hard-earned, throwing your tassel, and doing the whole deal. And that's not happening now because somebody in China ate a bat, and that's weird. That shouldn't be happening. You should be able to have this, but you're not having it. Instead, you get a schmuck like me with a killer mustache, let's not lie, who is a very proud Buena High School graduate and alum. Go Bulldogs! Taking, you know, a couple of minutes of your time right now and just trying to make the best of it. That's what we're doing. That's really what we're doing right now. I hope that you and yours, your family and your friends are all safe and sane as best you can in this time. Know that I am sending Ventura, all of V-Town, and all of Buena, all of my love, always. And look, I graduated from Buena, and I went to 3 days of community college, and I made it to where I'm at today. So I think you're in great shape. Sending y'all so much love. Congratulations. We'll see you in the future.
Hi, Buena Class of 2020. It's me, Mia Rodriguez, your ASB president, and it is my honor to introduce John Fan, our 2020 valedictorian.
Greetings, friends, family, faculty, staff, alumni, and most importantly, the outstanding Class of 2020. It is a privilege to be able to speak to you all, even though we find ourselves blown off course by the storm of this pandemic. Without warning, in a span of days, our world was flipped upside down. The wind is rising. A biting gale sweeps the world and lays waste to it before our very eyes. As it appears, things are never going to be the same. However, what remains are the connections and the memories we have built for ourselves throughout the years. These 2 months we've lost pale in comparison to the years of sacrifice 2020's graduating class have toiled for. Now is the time to recognize our work and the completion of another chapter in our lives. After these 4 years, high school really was anything but easy. But now, having finished, if there's anything, it's given me the opportunity to say one thing I've wanted to for a very long time. Boys, girls, gamers, everyone, we did it. High school is no more. Congratulations on making your way to the top during your time at Buena High School. 4 years ago, as freshmen, we started on this bizarre adventure that would mold us into the people we are today. We forged onward. We met new friends, faced new challenges, and experienced new things. We grew not only physically, but mentally and spiritually. But I'd be remiss if, throughout our journey, there weren't people we had to thank. To the teachers and the mentors who walked us down the paths of their beloved subjects, we thank you. To the administration who devoted their days to pave the road to success for each and every one of us to flourish in our futures, we thank you. To the janitors and the groundskeeping staff who make sure our campus is always clean, safe, and healthy, we thank you. To the parents and guardians who offered us words of encouragement and affirmation, stuck with us through times of confusion and doubt, and most importantly, paid the bills so we can one day stand on our own, we thank you. And last but not least, to the friends we made, the peers. It is because of you that this high school experience was so worthwhile. I thank you for adding to and embodying Buena's spirit of acceptance, integrity, and grit. Without the Buena High community of the people I've named, and many more, it would be impossible for us to stand proud as we are today. Just like the proverb, it takes a village to raise a child, this wonderful community has brought us up and has given us the strength and tools we need to succeed. We are experiencing history. We've survived the catastrophic Thomas fire and now are on our way through the COVID-19 pandemic. I mean, like, this is history, if you look at it. Even when the tides were against us and we were challenged by unexpected obstacles, we not only took it upon ourselves to finish the things we started, but did so with flying colors and earned ourselves this moment. Together, we faced adversity far larger than ourselves and prevailed through the rough seas. And I know we can do it again. It's kind of scary, isn't it? To see the world change before your very eyes. Well, very soon, we'll be parting ways and venturing off to distant lands. Starting over from zero, we'll be on our own before we know it. However, what will stay with us are the moments we share together. There will always be that invisible footprint we've left on each other's lives, whether we know it or not. It may not come now, but maybe one day you'll stumble across a familiar scent or a familiar feeling of what these days of the youth have given us. Nevertheless, time zero marches forward. A new tomorrow is waiting for the surprises that have yet to come. As the storm comes to pass, a new and exciting golden wind of opportunity arises. Let it fill your sails as you embark across the stormy stone ocean of the future. This is your time to change the world. I see the Stardust Crusaders of the new era. Through the glittering eyes, I see before me. The bright minds capable of solving the most complex problems. And, I mean, this isn't even our final form. I hope your futures are more stable than Ingenuity, at least. One last thing I have to say is that, although in a few years, you may have forgotten the details of today, remember, remember, remember that the doghouse on the corner of Wake Forest and Telegraph will always be a place you can call home. We'll all make mistakes along the way, but don't worry. Even the most experienced sailors get lost. But just like the sea captains have the stars to guide them, we have the lessons and the bonds between us to get us back to port. Class of 2020, let us enter this world with the audacity to thrive in the chaos. Thank you.
Next, I would like to introduce Gwen Armstrong and Evan Heiser performing In My Life.
Places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends. Still can recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all.
But of all these friends and lovers, there is no memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know that I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them in my life. I love you more.
And now, Superintendent Rice, Board President Sabrina Rodriguez, and the entire Board of Education, on behalf of the staff and as principal of Buena High School, I certify that these students have successfully completed all of the state and district requirements for graduation. I am proud to present the Buena High School Class of 2020.
On behalf of the Board of Education, I hereby accept Principal Powers' certification that this group of seniors has met all graduation requirements of the state of California and the Ventura Unified School District. It is therefore with great pride that I accept the graduating class of 2020.
Alan Ayed Abdul-Latif. Yavet Abrego Meneses. Hugo Armando Abrego. Abba Sri Acharya. Miranda Jacqueline Acuna.
I'd like to thank all of my family and all of my past mentors. Here's to the future.
Dominic Michael Aguilar. Reina Elizabeth Aguilar. Jacob James Aguirre. Khalil Issa Alaboud. Andrew Martin Alfaro.
I finally graduated, so that's fun. I mostly just want to thank everybody who got me on the way. It was pretty frivolous sometimes. I'm glad they were there for me.
Diego Roberto Alpuche. Maysoon Al-Salami. Maria Gabriela Altamirano.
Hi, my name is Maria, and I want to thank my friends and family for always helping me throughout high school and for always pushing me to give my best at everything I do.
Gabriel Ruben Alvarez. Lucas Martin Alzamora. Jacob Andrew Amezcua. Carmen Lizeth Anderson. Isabel Samantha Andrade. Michael Ryan Andrews.
Just want to say thank you to my friends and my family for help getting me through these 4 years. Couldn't have done it without you. Thank you.
Amy Emily Antonico. Cassandra Desiree Aragon. Fernando Arana Jr. Jessica Marie Archer.
Thank you to my friends for making so many fun memories with me. Thank you to my family for giving me constant support throughout the 4 years. It may have been tough, but we did it, so congrats to class 2020.
Adam Benjamin Argetta.
Thanks to all my teachers and the staff at Buena for supporting me and all my friends who were there for me. Hope we can cross paths again soon.
Alan Eduardo Arias. Gwendolyn Elise Armstrong. Monique Lene Arredondo.
Hi, my name is Monique Arredondo. I would like to say thank you to all my friends and family that have supported me throughout these years and that have been by my side. Thank you.
Jaylene Evelyn Arredondo.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm wishing you all success in the future. I just want to thank my parents, family, and friends for helping and supporting me through this journey. Thank you.
Caden David Atkin. Micah Ray Austin. Michaeli Nicolette Avila. Kaylee Avila.
Hi everyone, I would just like to say congratulations. All of you should be very proud, and I wish you luck.
Chris Aviles. Ashley Valerie Ayala. Haley Brianne Badia, Francesca Juliet Baldonado, George Ziad Barakat, Ragad Fawaz Barkoudi.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I just want to thank my family and all of my teachers for always supporting and encouraging me. Thank you.
Lily Armin Bartle, Jackson Barstow Bates, Kaylin Jesse Bauer, Eric Alejandro Becerra Soto, Christian Michael Beller, David Michael Berdahl.
Hey guys, I would just like to thank my friends and family for helping me get through these last 4 years of high school. So, thank you.
Zina Bitar, Jacob Dallas Blevins,
I love you, Buena High School.
Kayla Sawyer Bonifield, Caitlin Marie Botros, Emma Grace Bowles.
Hi everyone, I just want to say thank you to all my friends and my family, and next year I'll be going to VC and becoming a pediatric oncology nurse.
Natasha Michelle Branch, Esmeralda Bribiesca, Robert Joseph Buckley.
Watch for me in the MLB one day. Congrats, class of 2020. Senior Dish Day champs!
Soraya Irene Bursiaga, Solomon John Angel Bustos, Ryan Marie Butcher.
First, I would like to thank my mom for supporting me with everything I do, especially cheer. And next year, I will be attending VC and studying in business.
Colby William Button, Grayson Thomas Button, Sol Azul Buxton, Keone Malone Calderon, Josiah Julius Campos, Jonathan Xavier Cardenas, Pedro Pinero Carnero, Adam Lee Carreno, Ziana Carrera, Manuel Jesus Carrillo, Emilia T. Carrillo, Morgan James Carson, Michael Castro, Junior Castro Cisneros, Christian Alonso Catano, Joshua Gorbachev Senzano, Noah Thomas Cervantes.
I'd like to thank my family, friends, and everybody who led me through this journey. I'll be going to Ventura College next year.
Layla Eileen Chiali, Marcos Cisneros.
I would like to give special thanks to my friends and family for
supported me in these past 4 years at Buena High School, and my future plans are to attend BC for the next 2 years and major in construction technology.
Tanner J. Collins.
I want you all to know that I had a really fun time these last 4 years. They've been crazy and fun, funny, and I just want to say thank you to my parents who supported me.
Billy Sean Collins.
Hey, Buena, it's Billy. Just want to give a quick shout out to all my friends and family that have been there through me through high school and to my favorite teacher, K-Rod. Gonna miss you guys.
Sarah Kayleen Conroy. Rebecca Jade Cormode.
I just want to say thank you to my parents for helping me be the person I am today and my friends for being there for me over the last 4 years.
Vanessa Esebal Corrales. Brianna Acel Cortez.
I just want to say thank you to my mom and grandma for pushing me to do my best in school, and congratulations to the class of 2020.
Evelyn Guadalupe Covarrubias.
Just peep this, preach this, teach us Jesus. Okay, look up now, they done stole your streetness. After all of that, you received this. Good morning.
Thomas James Crawford. Anna Serene Creighton. Aaron Martru Curtis. Jennifer M. Dagger.
I just want to say a huge thank you to my friends and family for making the last 4 years unforgettable, and to wish the class of 2020 nothing but the best in the next chapter of their lives.
Isabella Josephine Dalto.
I just want to thank all my friends, teachers, and family who helped me get here today, especially my mom. And yeah, bye, Buena.
Kai Huanu Daniels. Emiliano Delira. Cedric Isaiah Deadman.
Hi, my name is Cedric. I am a music producer slash artist, and I'm so honored to be a graduate of Buena High School 2020. Oh my dip. I can't even believe it right now. It's so quick.
Tobias Neil Denning.
Hi, my name is Tobias Denning. I just wanted to thank my family and my teachers at Buena and all my schooling years for helping me get this far in life to be able to graduate from high school. Thank you.
Patrick William Deppen. Camille Isabella Dominguez. Nathaniel Reed Dumas.
I would like to thank all of my teachers, but especially K-Rod, Mr. Downey, Mr. Rumenap, and Mr. Levin, who I can honestly say I would not graduate right now. I would not be graduating if it wasn't for their help and support.
David Everardo Duncan. Luke William Edwards. Summer Julian Elliott. Reef West Kai Erickson. Jennifer Renee Espinoza. Samari Cassidy Evans. Serena Rose Everard. Gianna N. Falcocchia.
Thank you, friends, family, teachers, and teammates. This was a fun 4 years. Too bad it ended like this, but looking forward to furthering my basketball and education. Peace out.
Timothy Robert Farag. Taylor Leanne Fenley. Anissa Lisette Fernandez. Gabriela Estefania Fernandez.
Hi, I'm Gabriela Fernandez. I am the first one in my family to graduate, and I am thankful for my parents for helping me get to where I'm at today. Thank you.
Madeline W. Farron.
Hello to my friends at Buena High School.
Ian Keith Fierros. Angel Flores. Ethan Thomas Fortenberry.
Thanks to the 4 years, Buena was an awesome experience. I made some good friends and had some good teachers.
Giselle Florentina Franco.
Hi, everyone. Class of 2020, we did it. Thank you to everyone. I hope you guys are all good and just vibing. Peace.
Stephen Isaiah Frutos. Holden Robert Gaynor. Vanessa Garcia Leon. Miranda Garcia.
I want to thank my family, my friends, my teachers, and everyone else who's been on this crazy journey with me. So here's to class 2020.
Luis Enrique Garcia.
I'm just glad that through Buena High School, I was able to learn many new things, learn new people, try new things, and experience things that I thought I would never experience.
Anthony Michael Garcia. Laura Daisy Garcia. Aline Lizette Garcia Cruz. Melanie Garfio.
Congrats, everyone, class of 2020. Next year, I'll be attending Chico, class of 2024.
Elijah Olander Garman.
Hi, my name is Elijah Garman, and I will be continuing my education at Grand Canyon University, getting a BA in communications. I'd like to thank my parents for supporting me all throughout school.
Christian Joven Garner. Brianna Nicole Garnica. Sebastian Gaetan. Jonathan Christoph Gain. Madison Ann Geyer.
Hi, I just wanted to thank my parents and Jesus and all my teachers for helping me graduate, and I wish you all the best of luck. Bye, guys.
Caitlin Marie Geisel.
My name is Caitlin Geisel, and I will be graduating Buena as a top 20 senior. I'd like to thank my friends, family, and teachers who have supported me these last 4 years. Go Dogs!
Jaden Spencer Janae. Joseph Michael German. Paul Albert Gomez. Angel Emmanuel de Jesus Gomez. Marco Antonio Gomez. Rosa Michelle Gonzalez. Jonathan Alexander Gonzalez. Brooklyn Michelle Grant.
To my friends and classmates, thanks for all the amazing memories the past 4 years. To my family, thank you for your constant support. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Destiny Graven. Krista Sierra Guerrero Donovan.
I'd like to thank my friends and family for being there for me through thick and thin. And I'd also like to thank the students at Buena and the teachers for making my high school experience one of a kind.
Madeline Grace Guthrie. Andres Nicolí Gutierrez. David Gutierrez.
Enjoyed my time at Buena. I want to thank all of the teachers and staff who supported me through my journey. I will treasure my memories that I built in the Bulldog Nation.
Christopher Gutierrez. Nicholas Orion Gutierrez. Giselle Sabina Guzman. Alondra Guzman. Mary J. Hajar.
I'm so sad that the year got cut short, but I'm so happy that I got to make such amazing memories with all my family and friends, and I can't wait to see what the future has in store for us all.
Sierra Lauren Hambleton. Madison Lee Haney. Ian Bryce Hansen.
I want to thank my friends and family for helping me out as much as they could. And for my future, I'm going to be in the Marines.
Brandon Banayot Harb. Nicholas Anthony Hartman. James Song Hatfield.
I have to thank my teachers and the boys for a wonderful high school experience. Thank you.
Nasser Hawara. Diana Hawara. Hallie Marie Hayes. Matlin Grace Haynes. Daniel Michael Haywood. Sean Joseph Hedrick. Nathan Arno Hemming. Kai John Henry. Grace Elizabeth Herman. Miguel Hernandez Magana. Asdrubal Aaron Hernandez. Joseph Aaron Hernandez. Mateo Joseph Heron. Aaron Lars Hirung. Amanda Rose Hilf. Christopher Allen Ray Hill. Evan Von Heiser.
Thank you so much to all my friends and family who have supported me throughout this journey, especially my parents who have been there every step of the way to guide me onto the right path. Can't wait to see what the future holds at college.
Zuri Lynn Hodgins. Logan Michael Holland. Zion Kikoa Holly.
What's up, guys? Thank you for everything. Buena was amazing, and I can't wait to start college. I'm really going to miss you guys. I'm really going to miss Mr. Mannon, Swallows, Stropel, Mr. Coates. I love you guys.
Madison Olivia Holly. Evan Bradley Howard. Camille Elizabeth Hudson. Ashanti Lachey Hunter. Carlos Jesus Ibarra. Jeremiah Jose Arabaran. Katie Faith Jarrett. Sean Corey Jimenez. Daniel Robert James Gyrock.
Hi, I'm Daniel Gyrock, and I want to thank everyone who helped me get here. And I look forward to what the future holds. I did it. Woo!
Faith Ann Johannes Squires. Emmy McKenna Johnston.
Hi, my name is Emmy Johnston. I'd like to thank my teachers, my friends, and especially my family for helping me succeed all 4 years of high school. Go Bulldogs!
Joshua Daniel Jones. Lauren Elizabeth Joseph. Rigoberto Jovel Lemus.
Hey guys, looks like we're making history, aren't we? Class of 2020, let's go.
Mackenzie Jane Kaiser. Manjot Kaur. Shannon Elizabeth Kelly.
Hi, I'm Shannon Kelly, and I just want to give a big thanks to my mom, my dad, my sister Caitlin, and my best friends for supporting me and getting me through these past 4 years. They have been great. I love you guys.
Caitlin Eric Dio King. Jordan Tyler Clute. Peter Johannes Koch.
What up, class of 2020? What's up? What a crazy year it's been, yeah? Now it's time to get our diploma. Let's go.
Alexis May Cost.
Thank you to all my friends and family who have supported me throughout my high school journey. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Cody Davis Krofcheck.
Thank you, Buena, for a good 4 years. Hello, Cal Poly.
Whisper Saray Christ. Jaden Elijah Lang. Christopher Daniel Lara. Irene Yvette Lara. Cheyenne Jewel Larson. Rafe Christopher Lawrence. Dylan Eric Lee. Justin Current Lee. Gabriel Angel Lemus. Aaliyah Maria Pila Leon.
My name is Aaliyah Leon, and I just want to thank my family and my best friends for being here for me constantly throughout high school. Thank you. I love you guys.
Caitlin Arielle Levitz.
Hey everyone, it's me, Caitlin Levitz, and I just wanted to say that even though our senior year was cut short, we still have a lot of great memories in these 3.5 years. Congratulations, everybody.
Lee Robert Lewis.
Hey guys, congratulations, we did it. Go Bulldogs.
Yareli Lopez. Angelica Lopez. Jonathan Alvis Lopez. Justin Robert Lotz. Zachary Thomas Lovato. Aldo Luis. Ryan James Linton. Christian D. Magalanes, Jr. Sierra Marie Magdaleno, Alexandra Bo Maria.
My 4 years at Buena taught me not to let anyone define who you are. You need to seek yourself to find yourself and ultimately love yourself.
Hazel Rose Marie Marley. Lily Pamela Marquez. Samantha Elena Avila Martinez. Jordan Tyler Martinez. Marcus Martinez. Michael Daniel Diaz Martinez. Austin Ryan Martinez. Uniba Eloise Martinez. Grace Isabella Mastriani.
Hey, Bulldogs. I just wanted to say I loved my time at Buena. Thank you to everyone who made it amazing. See you later. Bye.
Tatum Kane Mathis.
I'm so proud to be a part of Buena's graduating class of 2020 and to announce that I'll be attending Southern Oregon University in the fall. Go Bulldogs and go Raiders.
Ella Magdalene Maul Latham. Omar Maya Rojo. John Thomas McDowell. Aseret Medina. Pedro Meliton Figueroa Jr. April Breeze Mendez. Kale Mendez Alfaro.
Thank you for my teachers and my parents supporting me.
Angel Martin Mendez.
I want to thank all my family, friends, and teachers for all your support this year. Congratulations, class of 2020 Buena High School.
Yasmin Anel Mendez. Yarin Delia Mendoza. Trinity Zian Mendoza. Kara Celine Mew.
Hi, friends. Congratulations. Miss you.
Caden Sydney Mew.
Congrats, everyone.
Ariel Renee Meyer. Sierra Lynn Mitchell. Nikolai Alexander Molman.
Hey, all. It's a huge honor to be graduating with you all. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad for helping me all these years, and I'm excited to see what the future holds.
Marissa Nicole Moncada. Isabella Madrigal Mondragon. Kyle James Montgomery. Cesar Morales II. Anthony Armando Moreno. Gavin Michael Mounsey. Caden Lane Munn. Pedro Munoz.
Congratulations, 2020. Thanks for the memories.
Derek Ryan Nasalroad. Brianna Hilda Navarro. Alondra Negrete. Vinhan Vo Wen. Alex Lee Wen. Dakota James Nichols. Jasmine Marie Nunez. Nicolas Anthony Olavarrieta. Natalia Linda Oliva. Carly Marie Olson. Mia Ivory Ortega. Emma Marie Pillay. Natalie Tan Puller. Amberly Eileen Palma Luna. Stephanie Lauren Park. Braden Michael Patterson. Elizabeth Mary Kay Payne.
I want to thank my entire family for supporting me throughout my high school career and for Buena Girls Soccer with helping me get through high school.
Brandon Earl Pay.
Hey, Buena Bulldogs. Just wanted to do a shout out to all the staff and Project Secure. Thank you, Mom and Dad. We did it. Your friend, Brandon Pay.
Callista Elizabeth Peckfelder.
Hi, Buena. I just wanted to thank everyone that's helped me along my journey. I'll be going to California Baptist University in the fall, majoring in psychology and minoring in biology.
Carlo Daniel Pena. Melanie Perez Diaz. Johnny Perez Lopez. Marissa Perez.
Hi, my name is Marissa Perez. I'm grateful for those who have helped me throughout my years of high school. Behind me are memories and experiences that will carry on with me for the rest of my life. Thank you.
Julie Ann Perry. John Locke Fan.
I'd like to thank my friends and family, and next year I'll be going to UCLA.
Valerie Isis Pinzone.
Hey, class of 2020, congrats on graduating, and thanks to all my family and friends for supporting me throughout the years.
Isaiah Plaza. Joel Plaza. Alicia Joe Poniwaz. Shayna Nicole Poole.
Hey, class of 2020, thank you so much for giving me the last four amazing years. I wish you all the best of luck in college, and I will miss all of you guys.
Jaden Alexandra Porteous. Bruce Wayne Powell Mathis Jr.
What's up, team? My future is to go to Moore Park, then go to a foyer, then to the NFL. Peace.
Axel Alistair Preciado. Pachamon Puengrad.
Hi, 2020. To the year that got robbed, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna do great things in life. Just wait on it.
Sydney Elizabeth Pujol.
Hi, I'm Sydney Pujol, and I just want to say thank you to my parents. I couldn't have done this without you guys. I love you, and I've only been at Buena for my senior year, but I wouldn't have wanted it any other way.
Jordan Marie Queen. Kaylee Morgan Radwich. Natalie Lorraine Ramirez.
This year, I'll be continuing to follow my dreams of becoming a pediatric nurse at Azusa Pacific University.
I would like to say thank you to all my family, friends, and staff that have supported me along the way.
Gabriela Ramirez. Juliana Nicole Ramirez.
Hey, I'm going to Channel Islands, CSU Channel Islands, for 4 years of nursing.
Alexis Monique Ramirez. Michael Ramirez. Stephanie Rivera Rangel. Raul Razo Jr. Everett Jacob Reagan. Delaney Jean Reinecke.
I'd like to thank all of the family, friends, teachers, and staff members who made these last 4 years as memorable as they are. Thank you for getting me here.
Gabriel Anthony Reyes. Elizabeth Alicia Reynoso. Josiah Mark Rico.
Congrats, 2020 graduates. Thank you for all the friends, family, and teachers who helped us get here.
Marcus Joseph Rios Agurto. Josiah Marie Ritter. Zachary Michael Rivera. Kennedy Grace Robinson. Carissa Leanne Robles.
That's class of 2020, we did it.
Connor Joseph Robles. Mireya Rocha.
I wanted to say thank you to my family, my teachers, and my counselor for supporting me these 4 years from high school.
Leslie Ann Rodriguez. Mia Marie Rodriguez.
Hi guys, it's Mia. I just want to say I miss everyone and a really big thank you for everyone allowing me to represent Buena and being your ASB president. Thank you.
Damian Raul Rodriguez. Dorian Alejandro Rojas. Autumn Olivia Rogelio Moreno. Jose Eduardo Romero.
Thanks, teachers, friends, and family. I think for next year's for them to stay safe.
Jack Dawson Rowley.
I would like to thank my parents, teachers, and friends for supporting me and getting me where I am today. And we made it.
Nancy Ruiz. Sonora Lynn Russell Garris. J. Ronald Ryan. Grace Ellen Sad. Heidi Giovanna Salinas Gonzalez. Matthew Christopher Sanchez. Anastasia Real Sanchez. Marissa Rianne Saucedo. Ashlyn Elizabeth Selby. Michaela Rose Sellers. Kristen Elaine Simpson.
wanted to thank my parents for supporting me and my band teachers for inspiring me. This fall, I'll be at Berklee College of Music in Boston.
Madison Lee Simpson.
I want to thank my friends, my family, Miss Childress, Miss Rapp, and K-Rod for all their support, and I hope you all have a good graduation, even though it's crazy.
Trevor Ross Smentek. Sasha Michelle Snowberger. Veronica Yvonne Solano.
I'd like to say thank you to my friends and teachers for all the wonderful memories I have from high school, and best of luck to the class of 2020.
Nathaniel Solis. David Arthur Song. Taylor Francis Spira. Nicole Dawn Spittle. Aaliyah Marie Stanley. Braden Trace Stevenson. Daisy Grace Stewart. Johanna Grace Stryker. Bryce Marie Swain. Chloe Rose Sweet. Brandon Elijah Swift. Andrea Nicole Tabora. Desiree Joelle Tanner. Nicholas Elaine Chiprut. Nevea Amor Teles Serrato. Mary Temi. Shea Francisco Tennyson. Sarah Lucielle Thompson. Spencer J. Thorogood.
What's up? I'd like to say thank you to my family for helping me through senior year. It wasn't the greatest, but hey, it still made it count. Let's go, 2020.
Daniel Tinajera. Juan Manuel Tiscareno. Tara Nicole Torman. Rafael Torres. Madison Haley Trahant.
I just want to say thank you to my parents, to K-Rod, to Downey, to Miss Frittner, to everybody who's been involved in my high school experience, all of my friends. Thank you.
Angela Marie Tran. Jordan Ashley Trone.
Hey guys, I'm Jordan, and I'm super excited to graduate this year.
Edward William Erwick.
Hey, I want to thank my friends and family for sticking with me through thick and thin, and I'll miss my time here at Buena.
Malaya K. Vallier. William Michael Van Uflin. Olivia Marie Vargas.
My favorite memory at Buena High School was winning a CIF ring. I'm so excited to continue my education and to be able to play softball at Mississippi Valley State. So proud of you, class of 2020.
Jael Amok Vega.
Hi, I'd like to thank my family and my teachers for helping me get through high school and believing in me.
Yoav Tenok Vega.
Hey, fellow seniors, I just want to say that I have been honored to have been with you for these past 4 years. I know they've been rough with everything, but I'm so glad we hung through together.
Anthony Noah Velasquez. Mark Anthony Velasquez. Aristane Vences. Mia Cheyenne Vibert. Cesar Adrian Vides. Victoria Angel Villa.
Hi, I'm Victoria Villa. I'm the class of 2020 at Buena High School, and I just want to thank all my friends and family and those who stuck by me for these last 4 years.
Miguel Angel Villa. Adeline Villa Gomez. Jessen Michael Villario. Dylan Aaron Walker.
Hi, everyone. The circumstances suck, but I just want to say thank you to all my friends, family, teachers, and everyone else who supported me throughout my life. I'm proud to say that I'm part of the Bulldog Nation.
Kaylee Lynn Webb. Eileen Aurora Wiggins. Jack Chavez Wiley. Isabel Grace Williams.
Ruby and I say bye, high school. Peace out. That's all.
Tammy Terrell Williams. Reese Daniel Wise. Allison Marie Wiley. Catherine Robin Young. Alyssa Aurora Zambrano. Aubrey Genevieve Zambrano. Giselle Esmeralda Zamora. Zachary Leach. Veronica Lizarraga Alonso.
Before I turn it over to Board President Rodriguez, I would like to extend my personal congratulations to each of you. Your perseverance through the many challenges you have faced is evident to everyone around you. I know that your senior year did not end up as you would have wanted. You lost out on time with your teachers, music and drama performances, athletic contests, proms, grad night, yearbook signing, and now the traditional graduation. Your sacrifices don't define you, though, but the grace and dignity that you have exhibited throughout certainly make us all so much more proud of you. So congratulations to you all. Yours is an achievement quite special, and one that I know will not be forgotten by any of us. I'm extremely proud of you and wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Board President Rodriguez, I know you would like to say a few words and lead the graduates through a time-honored ceremony, the turning of the tassels.
Seniors, please rise for the official turning of the tassels. If you don't have your cap on, please grab it, place it on your head, and place your tassel on the right side. In a moment, I will ask you to move that tassel from the right side to the left of your cap to signify the end of your studies here with us in Ventura Unified and confer upon you the title of graduate with the class of 2020. But before I do that, I'd like to thank you for allowing us to be a part of your educational journey. We are so proud of you, and we know that you have a very bright future ahead of you. No matter where you go, know that we're grateful for your time with us here in Ventura Unified, and we look forward to seeing your bright future. Now, seniors, at this time, please move your tassels from the right to the left. You are now officially high school graduates. Congratulations, class of 2020. We're so proud of you.
Students, parents, family, and friends,
Thank you for watching our virtual graduation and for playing an important role in your graduates' lives. Congratulations again, Buena Class of 2020.